Auckland in New Zealand will be the first major city to usher in 2018. Samoa and parts of Kiribati are in the world's farthest forward time zone, which is 14 hours ahead of UTC, putting them at the same time as Hawaii, except the date is one day ahead. This means it was still Saturday in places such as American Samoa when it turned Monday in Samoa and Kiribati. For the sixth time, residents in Samoa were also among the first people in the world to welcome the new year.